are present in games between these two clubs. Eric Sinek steps up. He's got a shorthanded breakaway. Eric Sinek in. Saved by Saros.
Oh, just powerful skating from Eric Sinek. It starts with a great stick, but then the separation. Play up at the blue line. Then he gets those long, powerful strides going again. Niederreiter, he can catch it, but no chance. Just pulls away. Forehand.
Well, the first shot for Nashville. It comes more than 6 minutes in. Here's Dewar shorthanded. Dewar cuts to the forehand. Save Saros. Back for Shaw. Sprawling save out front. Niederreiter went down. He may have gotten a piece of it to help Saros.
Now Dewar, he wins this battle. Nice power move. Patience. Saros with the pad. But Niederreiter.
Wild back at full strength. Cross ice pass tipped away. Kaprizov races in for Minnesota. Wild changing behind him. He fires. And a skillet saved by Saros. Goodrow back to Spurgeon. Rips it across for Brodin. Lines fire. Save Saros. Rebound loose. Goodrow. And another save by Saros. May have caught Saros by surprise. So far, he's 12 for 12.
Yeah, and I'm with Darby. What a good guy. Shout out there. Again, he's a tough guy, tough competitor, but he's got a big heart. So thoughts with the Certitudes, no doubt about it.
Underway here in the second, and a wild score. It takes him 9 seconds. Brandon Duhame, who's been in a long scoring drought for Minnesota, no points in 17, has the first marker here today.
What Coach Darby Henderson is talking about. Just throw pucks at the net. Let's get some bodies there. I'm not sure if Duhame catches a piece of this one or not. It changes direction. That might be higher up in the slot. That could be Greenway who gets that one. And then it goes off the body of Duhame and in.
Erickson goes across to Boldy. Boldy moves in for Minnesota. Back to the line, Goligoski. Zuccarello fires, save, rebound, score! Kaprizov on the power play. It's 2-0 Minnesota.
And this is power play 101. Good positioning for Zuccarello. He gets it going south at the net. Then he just shoots this one. Net front presence. Just a little bit of a moving screen from Eriksson Ek. Throws Saros off enough to where it gives a piece of Ek actually too. But to where Saros has to respect that. Fortunate carom right to Kaprizov.
Duchesne with it. Trennan tried to go back to Duchesne. And Gaudreau plays it off the boards and out to center ice.
Well, the Wild survived.
Duhame draws a penalty as he drives to the net.
And offensively, how do you counter it? You put the puck in deep, you go to work. Duhame does that, and he gets tied up with Favreau.
1 for 2 so far. Kaprizov through the middle. A redirect by Eriksson Ek. A wraparound try saved by Saros. Greenway chips it out to center ice. Duhame with it. Greenway driving the net. Greenway in for Minnesota. Saved by Saros.
Wow, Duhame, he's feeling it. The confidence after scoring the goal. In the middle for Jordan Greenway, and he tries to pick the head up and go five hole.
Zuccarello gives it back to Merrill. Goligoski back in the lineup here for Minnesota tonight, playing in his third consecutive game. It's the first time he's played three in a row as Nashville scores since back in mid-November, early December. The Preds here cut the Minnesota lead.
Extension shortly after. 2 goals yesterday. And he picks this one off. It's a bouncing puck behind Goligoski. Does a great job attacking the middle of the ice, improving that shooting angle just a little bit. Sets step to the inside. Improves the shooting angle.
We've talked about desperation a few times during this homestand. I'd imagine we will see it early here in this period from Nashville.
Question is just how much do they have in the tank without Forsberg?
Reaches center and fires it in. Ricochets around behind the Minnesota goal. Here comes Kaprizov in for Minnesota. Fire scores! Second of the night, and Kaprizov has Minnesota back in front by 2.
Almost on cue. He plays the role of closer, or doing his best early on in the third. He's gone high glove a couple of times on Saros. This time he's able to get his feet set, head up, and it's just a quick release, perfectly placed. Over the pad, under the glove.
Granlund with it. Gives to Duchesne. Granlund up high. His long shot knocked down by Gustafson. Sweeps to the corner. Duchesne fires. Glove save. Gustafson. Boldy looking for Kaprizov. Taken away by Novak. Out to center. Here comes Niederreiter. Niederreiter to Novak. Moving in and a save by Gustafson. Gave to Zuccarello's defense. You can see Zuccarello just tap Merrill on the shoulder with a stick saying, I got it. Don't worry. Zuccarello in. Back to Kaprizov. Fires and hit the post. Kaprizov tried to tuck it in on the backhand. Kaprizov looking. Eriksson Ek. Back pedals into the corner. Up high, Goligoski. Boldy walks in, fires, and it just trickled wide and is cleared by McDonough.
Well, Boldy's waiting for that screen to go through, and then as soon as Saros can't see it, he gets intelligent plays from the power play like that. The movement of the screen through, he's waiting for it as soon as the eyes are taken.
Novak tries to spin away from Dewar. Back into the middle, Ekholm. Oh, Roman Josi fires and scores! Josi's shot trickles through Gustafson. And Nashville has cut the lead to one. They kill off the four-minute power play. And just moments later, get the even strength tally from the always dangerous Roman Josi.
He just gets moving in the offensive zone, quick cut, and that's just a squeaker through the gear of Gustafson. He doesn't give many of those up, certainly not lately, but he's got good eyes on this one. Josi, a nice pull-up in the fourth line. Again, it's been an up-and-down game for this fourth line. They're in the offensive zone making plays.
Granlund battling with Eriksson Ek along the wall. Duchesne fires it wide. Novak with it. Josi scores! It was tipped on the way in, and Nashville has tied it with 47 seconds left. Niederreiter looked like the man that got a stick on it.
Battling, and they've got the Predators to the outside. Josi just throws one, hoping it gets through traffic. No pressure, not on that fluttering puck. And this is actually an unbelievable tip from Niederreiter. He's able to pick this one up, slow, fluttering, wide of the net.
Hartman for Kaprizov. Kaprizov got it out to the line. Spurgeon able to hold. Spurgeon across to Brodin. Brodin fires, tip, they score! Ryan Hartman on the rebound! And Minnesota has the answer and the lead!
Then he does off his stick in the month of February with the Wild. Great response. They get two bodies out in front, redirecting. It's body position from Hartman. It's not that he's just in the net front. He's ready. He's prepared. Facing the net. Good bounce right off the crest. Boy, if you're reading between the lines, that's good luck for the Wild. Logo.
Josi back after it. And it is over. What a win for the Wild.